What's happening, y'all? It's TR Brianna. It's TR Brianna, don't you forget it. I am heading to Andretti's for date night. It's a quick little one-two, you know. I'm in love with my jacket. Check it. Yes. Yes. I'm in love with my jacket. Don't mind the dirty mirror. Poppin'. But like I said, I'm heading to Andretti's on Wednesdays. All of the games are free. It's half off laser tag and I believe half off bowling. So I'm gonna take y'all with me. So y'all know I'm checking in with you guys. We just made it to Andretti's and we're in separate cars. Me and baby, we're in separate cars because she gotta go to work in the morning. And she's working on a film right now. So they got her in a hotel. And yeah. So we met up for date night. Y'all see Andretti's in the back. Baby.
Hey.
Hey. So we made it. And yeah. Should be a good time, right?
Yes, babe.
Earl on the beat. Earl on the beat.
Earl on the beat. Earl on the beat. Earl on the beat. Earl on the beat. Earl on the beat. Earl on the beat. Hit me in that bit with the key. I get that money like blow. I'm in that bit with little meat. I do this shit in my sleep. Shawty sell me, she so geek. Shawty fuck me, she so geek. I'm in that bitch and I'm free. I put VVs on my links. Shawty can't wait till we link. Fuck with that K, you get free. Get laid on your ass, you get free. I play with that dirty little bitch. I need a mess for this heat. I need to get for my bitch. You know that chopper on me. You know that chopper on me. I get them motherfuckin' lit. Double C all on my sheet. Don't you come.
All right, y'all. I had to stop and get some food because your girl is hungry. Baby.
Your girl's
I basically beat her in everything. Tell them.
No.
I beat her in like everything.
You beat me in racing and basketball. And one other thing, you did not beat me in Who Got Hands. You didn't beat me at any of the little kid games. I think you might be winning by one game.
Where do we I might be winning by one game. I'm winning right now.
She beat me in racing by 0.4 seconds. Less than a second.
Y'all, I think I'm just gonna get spinach and artichoke dip. That's all I really want. I shouldn't even be buying this shit right now.
I'm not.
I think I might want a drink.
Yeah, let's blow this popsicle stand.
You want a cocktail?
My spinach chip is here, y'all. I really don't know how to feel.
You need cilantro or like parsley.
It looks kind of plain.
Ready to go, but I would like to snuggle in this is a very public place, so
okay.
We can leave soon if you want. from here?
49 minutes, 50 miles.
If y'all from Georgia, our hotel is in Dawsonville, Dahlonega. We used to go to field trips to Dahlonega in elementary school, like fifth grade.
For what?
We went on a field trip to Dahlonega because that's where they, for gold. We dug for gold.
I did that in fourth grade.
Damn, I'm still gonna dunk me.
All right, let's go eat.
This Spanish dip is overpriced.
Yeah, I mean, it's not a lot of dip, but it's not terrible. I don't know what you're expecting when she go out.
I know. I've been a fucking arcade place, like.
I want that jumpsuit my man got on ASAP.
Y'all, I don't eat cute. And on most days, I eat like a kid. She done.
Oh, there you go. I was just talking about that suit. I want that shit so bad, bro. I stunt that shit out with some fucking sneakers. He wearing that shit because he got it. I'm gonna wear that shit by choice.
Okay, y'all. I know Long Island's are typically strong drinks, but this shit is strong as fuck. So shout out to whoever's at the bar, because I guess you're getting your money's worth. This is only $5.
It's like $15,000. You need some ghetto ass trap.
And y'all know Long Island got everything in there. Vodka, gin, rum, tequila. Everything on that whale rack.
The kitchen sink.
What?
The kitchen sink is in there.
The kitchen sink.
Everything. But the kitchen sink. You really ruined it this time.
She ready to go. I'm finished with my dip.
Oh man, I wish it was still 10 o'clock so we can go to Five Guys.
Shit, they closed.
I know, I want a veggie sandwich.
You might have to pull through Taco Bell and get a little bean burrito.
Crispy potatoes off taco.
Yeah, I don't even get bean burritos. Crispy potatoes soft taco is the move. The tostada.
No cheese.
Yeah, no cheese.
Even though we're eating cheese.
Yeah, but I feel like on the, honestly, I feel like on the potato taco, it's like,
nasty.
Either you're gonna do cheese or you're gonna do the chipotle sauce.
I don't like either. I eat mine with just lettuce.
I could do it without the cheese and just the chipotle, cause that shit be burning. And then when I pull through Taco Bell, guess what? I'm getting that Diablo sauce.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much for not making us ask.
Thank you so much. Oh, is everything half off?
I think she got a wig on.
So oh, everything.
Probably didn't want you to wear her wig because it looked like a wig.
Girl.
Yo, I look so fucking good.
All day, all the time.
Period.
You're welcome.
You have to go? You want another drink?
No.
Let me drink it.
It's
like rubbing alcohol, I think. That's that house box.
Yeah, it's everything on the whale rack. You know, I took bartending school. I have a whole book of recipes.
You would drink me.
I drink you. Hey, hold on, I can't.
This is for children, this is the explicit part.
Here you go. Thank you.
She gotta be thirsty. Definitely overdue.
Huh?
You gotta be thirsty because you're definitely overdue.
I gotta be thirsty because I'm overdoing it? Okay, y'all.
Overdue.
Oh, I'm overdue. Baby. Yeah, I'm long overdue. Our work schedules are so opposite. She's off on the weekends and I work weekends for the most part. But it's okay. Not for long.
Yeah, I mean, yes, it's an interesting life right now.
Very interesting.
I still love you though, baby. You guys
have thank you, have a great night.
Thank you, Shawnee.
Y'all, Shawnee didn't want to be on camera.
Her wig is not good enough though right now. Maybe he's trying to play her.
I was trying to play her.
I mean, like, when she asked her, I knew it was a no. So I'm like, I don't fuck what you asked. Like, it was immediate no.
I was just asking just to be.
But what I'm saying is, take my hat to you. It's a no. Like, you can look at her and tell she's not trying to be on camera. I barely want to be on camera, and I look good as fuck.
Let's go, baby. Can you take a picture of me outside? We're calling it a night. She's cold, y'all.
Okay. Bird.
Are you gonna send me the address or am I following you?
You can follow me.
Drive like I'm following you, please.
I'm gonna give you.
Don't y'all hate when you following somebody and they driving like ain't nobody behind them? Okay, we out, y'all. It's Tiara Rion. And don't you forget it. I love y'all.
I love y'all because I have to.
Bye. Wait.